anybody in the corner.
Thank you.
like, there are a lot of things you'd be thinking about. Is it safe? Is it good? Is it good on fuel? Can you get it back and give it to the motor? Does it look as good as it drives?
Thank you.